A typical movie is always divided into three parts: beginning, middle, and the end. And most of our Bollywood flicks religiously follow these rules, as they either have a happy ending or a sad ending. But sometimes there are films which end on a specific note where the audiences are left to think or interpret the ending based on what they perceived. So here are seven Bollywood movies which have an open ending. The Lunchbox. The Lunchbox tells a story of two people, Eli and Sajan, who haven't met each other but still get connected through a lunchbox which acts as a medium to exchange the notes. In the end, we see a frame where Eli is waiting for her daughter's arrival from school, and then the film ends. Does he find and meet her? Does Eli go to Bhutan? The questions remain unanswered. No Smoking. Initially criticized heavily by audiences and critics, the movie has received a cult status over the years for its storytelling and elements of surrealism. It tells the story of a chain smoker who visits a rehabilitation center to quit smoking and gets caught in a cat and mouse chase of Baba Bengali, who guarantees to make him quit. This film is abstract, surreal, philosophical in many ways, as nothing is fed directly to the audience. We are left with interpretations which might give the reason behind the motive of the character's action or the director's vision. Ship of Thesis. The Anand Gandhi film is one of the most philosophical films made in Hindi film industry. It tells the story of three people who undergo an organ transplant and how their morals are changed after that incident. Even this film is filled with a lot of interpretations, and in the end, when these three characters come together and watch a video, there are some claims that the end is related to the analogy of the cave, but like every open-ended film, it is left out for interpretation. Masaan. Directed by debutant director Neeraj Ghewan, Masaan tells the story of Deepak and Devi, who try to forget their past and cope up with their present life by finding the meaning of life and death. They never met in the whole film until in the end, where a boatman offers them a ride to Sangam. Deepak tells her he has been there earlier once and adds that there is a belief one should visit the Sangam at least twice, once alone and once in someone's company. With that, the film ends. Aankho Dekhi. One of the most beautiful and philosophical stories, the movie is about a man, Bauji, played by Sanjay Mishra, who questions and doubts those things which he hasn't seen through his eyes after encountering a situation. The film progresses and reaches to a point where Bauji goes to a hill station for a vacation along with his wife. His wife jokes by questioning him on how a bird flies, and the next scene we see Bauji jumping off from a cliff to experience it, and the film ends. Waiting. The movie is about two strangers played by Nasiruddin Shah and Kalki Kekla, who meet in the hospital where their respective partners are hospitalized and form an unlikely friendship. In the end, we see that he has decided to take his wife off the ventilator, and Kalki agrees for the operation, and they both wait in the waiting lounge, and the film ends. 15 Park Avenue. 15 Park Avenue is a film directed by Aparna Sen, which stars Konkona Sen Sharma and Shabana Azmi along with Rahul Bose, and is based on the complications caused by schizophrenia. A schizophrenic Meethi, played by Konkona, is on a quest to find her imaginary family living at 15 Park Avenue in Kolkata. In the end, Meethi finds her house, husband and five children, and she reunites with her real family and is never seen again. Just like the above films, even this film's ending has multiple interpretations.